What you see here are actual neurons under a microscope formulating new connections, also known as learning. Neuroplasticity in real time.